in chemistry, we have the different months and to estimate the average rate of